Good Friday in Borneo, this unfinished letter to the child of my daughter, who will not be joining us ever. Some kind of flaw in the alphabet, so I'm told. Here you can pay to stay in long houses where they keep those heads small as it does. And now that we know the whole world is shrinking, perhaps there's not room for us all. The market is filled with gods with strange faces who've got more than me on their mind. And a dragon devours the sunset each evening over Santobang's broken outline. So fly away, little deer, past the candles and scrolls. Fly away, little deer, past the cave mouth of souls. There's people here live their whole lives on the water, as though they can't part with the deep. Just like you, little child of my daughter, this invitation you could not keep. Thought I caught a glimpse of you in a clearing, as if I had night vision on. And the bats flying blind fill the darkness with flickering. Was that you waving goodbye? A plane was lost somewhere to the south, with so many souls still on board. Perhaps they're still searching for somewhere to land, because there's no room anymore. So fly away, little deer, past the candles and scrolls. Fly away, little deer, past the cave mouth of souls. Sadly upon us, he knows that it's more than the wind that swallowed the light when the children took flight and all of the stars lost at sea. Might be the very last thing we will find, the spirit boats bringing them home. And we will embrace, and I'll see your face for the very first time.